dear friends, colleagues, comrades, men and women, youth and pensioners, 75 years since the foundation of the World Federation of Trade Unions have been completed. 75 years of honor and dignity. We are proud of the course of the 75 years because despite the difficulties, despite the weaknesses and the obstacles it had to face, it always stood on the same side of the river. It always stood by the side of workers and the peoples, against colonialism, imperialist wars, against capitalist exploitation. We are proud of the demands for women's equality, for the rights of the youth, for the rights of veterans, demands that were written for the first time on the banners and declarations of the World Federation of Trade Unions. We are proud of our cadres, many of whom were imprisoned, persecuted, fired from their work. A lot of them have sacrificed their life in the struggles for the interest of the working class. We honor the contribution of everyone. We honor the memory of our martyrs. We do not forget, we do not forgive. Colleagues, men and women workers, the 75 years of World Federation of Trade Unions bring us in front of new duties and new responsibilities. The international bourgeoisie is constantly attacking our rights. It takes back workers' gains. Unemployment, poverty, hunger put into misery millions of workers. The imperialists intervene, they attack peoples and countries. The international organizations pretend to be neutral. The yellow trade union leaderships sell out the workers' rights. They are partners of the international bourgeoisie. The democratic and trade union rights are being limited. This is the situation we are facing today. The class-oriented trade union movement can and must open new ways. In the trade union movement of the 21st century, internationalism, solidarity, and worker support remain our strong weapons. No worker must be alone. No people in struggle must be on their own. Our hope lies in the struggles with class unity, with internationalism and solidarity, with belief in the history, in the historic role of the working class. The giant Karl Marx wrote that the history of societies is a history of class struggles. This is the big truth. The struggles bring results. No struggle is meaningless. Their mind be some time distance between the sowing and the harvest, but the seeds will grow and results will come. We are optimistic. We have a rich experience of 75 years. We have 105 million members in every corner of the planet. We have elaborated positions about all contemporary matters. We have our big treasure, which is our people, our militants in 130 countries of the world, militants who place us above me, militants ready to contribute and to act with collective spirit. We are optimistic that all together we will reach the final victory until the abolition of exploitation, of men by men, and the emancipation of the working class. Comrades, we reassure you that the World Federation of Trade Unions is strong. It constantly gets stronger and stronger, and tomorrow it will be even stronger. Long live the 75 years of struggles and sacrifices. Long live international solidarity. Long live international working class. The struggles continues.